Hi guys, today I'm going to do a gymnastics video, and I want you to watch, and I wish you could play the video, and I'm going to start now. And first, I'll start very out simple. Most people could do actually a cartwheel, not a little perfect, but if you take gymnastics, I probably would get it right. So I'm going to go show you. So I'll teach each step. First, 1, 2, 3. First, I want to take a bit on the bottom, like this. Ready? Like that. That's most people could do. And if when you're done the video, I want you to practice at home so you could try when to be like me. And second people can also, most people could do 4 rolls, like this. Like that. And also, the last simple thing, if you're really, really super flexible, you could probably do a really good split. But if you're not really not flexible, it's okay. Make sure it's easy stuff. Most people who's flexible can really do a nice split, even though they don't have to. That's how you do this. So I need to bring it over. Okay. Look, you see? Just a look. And then, sorry, my hand. And then, we'll see my back leg is also straight. Okay. You'll see, that's the run for it. You see that? Then you make sure it's always straight so you can see it. You see? You know your back way looks the same way, same thing, but it's backwards. But that's how you do what you want. And those are always simple to do. That is simple, simple to do. If you wanna do gymnastics, I want to start as well to do this. Free thing. But if you're not flexible, please don't do this place. I'm begging you. I want you to start out simple so you can be a gymnastics star like me. When I was little, I couldn't do those anyway. I had to train. But the splits, because when you're flexible, you can do a split. Like I'm doing right now. You can take them easily. Easily. But I couldn't do those things because I had to practice. So God, I want you to practice like that. I want you to practice like that. And probably we do that. And you can see, and you can see part 2 gymnastics. And then we can go to the next level. But I want to start on simple. And maybe you could be like me someday. You never know. And also, tell your mom not to do gymnastics. They don't just teach what I do, okay? And they don't. But they do say what they learn. And I want you to have a good day. If you don't do gymnastics, your parents won't let them. I want you to be simple and do votes. And I'll make the next part about simple gymnastics. The next one will be beam. But that'll be part 2. Then that'll be part 1, simple gymnastics. And then when we're done with beam, tramp, and bar, well, when you're done with being tramp, you can go up to the next level. And also, I would say bar is pretty hard. We do like later on. But I'm gonna share this up, and I hope you can please do that for me. And also, if you like my video, subscribe please. And I love you very, very much. So goodbye.